Shamstars, good morning to all. Today our topic is learn to draw cat, and here is your demo. Hello little Shamstars, good morning to all. Today our topic is learn to draw cat. So take out your page number 59 children's. Take your pencil. And let's start. For this cat, you have to make one straight line and one straight line from here. Make two line like this, make your 90 degree angle. And start with two circles. You have to make two circles. There's one for his head. His chest here, and one big circle for his body. Here I'm making one big circle. Let's make his tail like this. This is your basic image is ready. Now take a center of circle and place the nose exact at the center point. This part for the eyes. You have to rub your extra linings. So here is our face, it's ready. Now for the chest, start from here. Legs, we have to make one small circle over here. So let's make a leg. Thank you. sketch is complete, students. Color we are using. Dark blue, black, gray color, yellow, orange, red, and light blue for the background. First, we start with our yellow color. So, start filling your yellow color tone. Do not apply too much hard. And do not color this area with your yellow. And his face also. Second tone, use your orange color mixed with your yellow, and same light color tones. Do not put pressure on your colors. Leave the yellow part here, do not color your orange in this part. Now take your gray color and apply on this hairy part here. Apply the lightest tone of gray. Leave the white portion. Feet also use this gray color. And leave some white part here. Take your brown and give some textures and some medium tones inside his ears here. some textures with your brown color. Now use your red color for giving some darker tones. Apply this color in some particular areas. For the darker tone, use your blue color. So I'm using blue color for the darker tones. Take your yellow color for the lighter tone. I'm giving some light with yellow. Take your black and fill this. His eyes with black color. For the nose, I am using here red color. Now take your black color for the outlines. Do some outlines. Put your black. Now for the foreground, I'm using here green color. Green. Now take your dark blue, give some shadows on foreground with your dark blue and your brown color. So I am taking brown also. Light blue for the background. So here is your demo, students. So thank you, Shamstars. Thanks for watching. And you can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So take care, students. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.